To work a slip, 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 knit stitch, we're going to slip 3 stitches knitwise. And then we're going to place those slip stitches back onto our left-hand needle. Then we'll take our right-hand needle through the back of all 3 stitches, knit all 3 together, and slide off.